Welcome back to another Concrete Genie. We're carrying on the journey. We are in the sewers at the moment. Trying to get this guy to, this wind genie to blow this box for me. Here's some plants for you. And what else do you want? You want some northern lights? There we go. Northern lights look great. Got some more. Amazing. Even down here. Oh, I kind of messed up, but I like it. Are you going to blow it? Let's see what he does. He's loving it. He's gonna blow. Oh.
Oh wait, I need another genie. Okay.
I have to go find another genie now. Let's find one. I'm sure there's one around. Put it in this other section here. Climb up here. Climb this way. Let's do some parkour. Some Assassin's Creed jumping right now. Jump on the wire.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Woo! I hear you. Oh, just want to get that page quickly. Yes. Cool. Looks like a tree of some sort.
Who's it going to be?
Let's see. You look cool. Oh. How about you? You're a new one. Oh, my word. You have, like, patterns on your body. Yeah, that's... Yeah. Let's make you super small and tall.
Nope. Interesting.
Maybe just one. Maybe two, yeah, that one big one and one small one.
Ooh, no.
I don't like any of these tails, to be honest. Like, they don't match.
Coming along.
I don't know. I just don't like them. Ears are way too big.
What now?
There we go. Oh, ears are the wrong way around, buddy. Yeah, there we go. You look like a little cat with horns.
Nah.
That
feels right.
Yeah, let's give you some leaves. Maybe not. I'm not sure. I haven't found much paint for these guys. To be honest, I haven't been really looking
that
hard.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, you're so small! Cute. I'll do that for you, man. Here we go. Here's some bamboo pipes. Who was this? Whoa. I love the sound it makes. Oh, whoa, it grows. That's so cool. Okay, I assume we go this way now. Yep. Oh. Ashes, very strong for a young boy. Dude, I love this one I made. He's so small and funny.
Hey,
watch it.
Drop me in the drink?
I don't want to fall in, man. Evil genie, trying to kill me. Okay.
Can I get a hand?
I love this side. Look, he's so small compared to him. What does this guy want? He wants like some flowers or something. Oh no, he's saying two genies. Okay, you want a tree? I'll give you a tree. Where should I put it? Where should I put it? You can put it. Just want to put some lights. Oh, you want lights? I thought you wanted a tree. There, he does want a tree. Let's put the tree there.
Well, what do you think?
Is that enough for you? You're cool. So cool, man. I think I might be doing it backwards. Is this supposed to be upside down? I think I'm doing it the wrong way around, to be honest. But it looks cool like that.
Thanks, pal.
Thank you.
Come on.
Let's carry on. There's some bamboo things in here. Love the noise and things, man. Especially the sewer artwork. Let's make the whole place look pretty. I see you hiding behind there.
You really got me that time.
Right? Ash gave Ash a fright, which is kind of funny.
Mind helping out?
Epic. Oh, how this box floats. Blow, 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 blow. Okay.
Look at that stuff. No wonder all the water in town's messed up.
Sick.
Maybe that's why Luna sent me down
Yo,
here.
Yo, look at these flowers, dude.
Not enough to get rid of the darkness. I have to find a way to clean the water coming into Denska.
Yeah, we gotta clean the water to make everything good. Oh, I need some more lights here. Come on, get the lights, get the lights. Why don't you light up? Ah. Oh, dude, look at that. That's so cool. I'm loving this chapter.
That's that. You need to head to the next
area. Oh, cool. I can't believe it clogged the whole place up so badly. Let's go this way. Oh, how did I not get that?
Always like this one.
Oh, those hanging plants. Ah, dope. Very dope. So much dopeness right now. Yeah, I'll take those. That's cool. That's cool. Oh man, so epic, man. Let's head through this way. On top of the sewers, it seems. Making little hills. Just so much to paint, guys. I'm just... Oh, went the wrong way. I just can't help myself. Hello. I'm just chilling here. Little genie. So we do carry on going this way. I don't need any more super paint, but it's, I can make you happy. Here we go. Oh, it doesn't want to be anymore. Okay, fire demon. I made a fire demon. He's gonna light this thing on fire. Oh, teamwork, man. Okay, can you blow? Come on, little one. Nice. Nice, nice. We made it up now. Gotta paint every wall of fire, man. That's blank. You just know it. You just know it. No, I think this is the right way. Yeah, there it is. Look how cool that looks. Oh, epic. So much epicness. Oh, another page. I'm gonna get you. Yes. What is this? Super brush, yeah. Let's see what this is. Whoa, bruh. Wow, wow. Yeah, let's clear this area quickly. Come on, before it runs out. I did it. Ah, man. So cool. So, so cool. Okay, now we can carry on and move forward. Did it say gas? It says something about gas.
I'm out of super paint.
Look at the butterflies. Can you call them? They need to blow this boat, it seems. Come on, genies. Where's it going? Oh, wow. Oh wow, that was very epic. Okay, we have to follow it down here. I thought it would be more dramatic, guys. Sorry, it was just like, it just blew it and then it got stuck. I thought it would be cooler, but nothing really happened. Gonna ninja my way through. There's another page there. Oh! 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 Nani!
Back you go.
Ah, full, got all the paints. Oh my gosh! It's a fucking giant mushroom! What? Guys, what even? Oh, thank you for pointing. Oh, you want all those?
Hectic, okay. I'll give you the giant mushroom. Oh, wait. I messed up. I'm gonna put the... Yep. I'm gonna put the plant, the moon in the middle. And then... What does he want? The tree. In the center or so. Yeah, look at that. Look at that creativeness. You like, dude. Is that gas? Yeah, pressure. Oh, he lit it on fire. Nice job. I see. Okay, now what? Don't understand what's going to happen. Oh, some fire going. Whoa! Oh! Do I need to jump on it? Oh! I jumped on it. Epic. Jumping off. Is it a page? Oh, there was a page there. It's just a light.
Probably should have learned how to swim.
I got bamboozled. What? You don't know how to swim? And you live by the sea? How don't you know how to swim if you live right next to the sea? If anyone in the comments does know how to swim and lives by the sea, please let me know if I didn't mean to offend you. Whoa. Some river rafting time, baby. Dude, this game is just keeps surprising me, man. I can't believe it. Whoa! Check the genies. Oh man, that was epic. Okay, looks like they're going up. Looks like we have to go up too. Is this one? Zone 4. Is this the last zone? Okay. I love the little blue one I made. He's the best. He's my best one. Run and jump, I assume. Good. Yes. Yeah. This guy is parkour, guys. Ash is insane. Ooh. Coming on to the final. Can't go down there for some reason. But look at all these walls. These walls cannot be empty. Yep, giant mushroom time. You know it. You know it.
That'll look cool here.
You want a totem pole? Ooh, what's going on?
The oil tanker. Where this whole mess started. Never should have let that thing anywhere near Denska. But this is where I can finish what I started. Right here, right now.
You want an apple? Okay.
So,
seems like the oil tanker polluted the whole town. Which is kind of sad. Because it happens sometimes. Oh. I fell into the mush, into the pollution.
Yuck, I hate getting wet.
Yeah, because you can't swim, bro. I'm going to put these fairy lights all the way down. Epic, man. Epic. I have to say, my throat is getting a little sore. I don't usually speak this much. I hope it's helping. I hope you guys are enjoying it. Yeah, let me know. Let me know if you're liking the series or not. I'm very much enjoying it, so I'm just enjoying myself and this game, to be honest. And if you guys are enjoying it with me, then it's a bonus. Making this pretty. I have to make the whole area pretty, guys. You can't just leave a wall by itself. Oh, did it. So four out of four completed. Okay. Was this all pollution yet? Damn, I didn't even see that. Well, I fell into it, but I didn't realize it was the whole area. Yo. Okay. There's lights up ahead, so I'm soon gonna paint on that wall too. This is the fastest drain I've ever seen. Ooh, is this masterpiece time?
Okay, Give me some room to work.
Epic, dude. Look at this. I'm gonna make this look cool. Okay. This has to be straight down the middle. Nope, no, has to be the biggest one I can make. Nope. Come on, keep it straight, Josh. Ah. There we go. I think that's the straightest I can get. Okay. I'm gonna try one more time. That's pretty straight. There we go. Not too high. What? What's going on? Oh, there. Okay, four of you, and then you want some mushrooms. Nope, wrong way.
Sure, no problem.
What else do you want? Let's put some mushrooms going along the sides too. I'm making this one epic! You want some hanging flowers? I can do that.
Okay, vines it is.
Vines. I don't know what these ones called. Hanging flowers, I'm just gonna call them. Dude, so cool. So cool. You can add so much depth to this. Even though it's a 2D, 2D painting game, but
that?
Like the depth just comes up so nicely. Oh, they're all here. All the genies are here. What else do you want, man? Yeah. Basically, you want every single one I have. Okay, and then add some the poppies. Wrong way. Very cool, man. Very cool. Oh, I think the lights fall. It's so cool.
Oh, take it easy, buddy.
And you want some of those like northern lights type of vibe. Okay. I think we are basically done, guys. Finish La Masterpiece. They better like it. Blue, you better like it especially. Because you're my favorite. No!
Miss us, freak.
Woo! Yeah!
Woo-hoo!
Here we go!
I got big boots for Crush!
Can't take a hint, huh?
This is our town now, punk.
Hey!
Oh!
Oh, nice catch.
Want the first crack at it? Suit yourself.
No!
Oh, stop it!
Oh, she messed that up. Come on, kid. Can't see much from way back here.
No.
Oh,
Rush.
What, you gonna cry?
Sorry.
Whoa!
Whoa, dude.
Not cool.
Chuck, he was already down.
So? Really, dude?
So, up till now, we've just been messing with him. Not trying to put him in the hospital.
Guys?
Get him! Get him!
Luna. Luna. What happened? Was that thing one of my genies? What am I supposed to do? I don't know what to do. Who? What is that?
Guys, that was insane. And what is this creature?
What is that?
Exactly, Ash. What is it? It's like the children's hatred.
Any bright ideas?
Well, Squash is giving us some power, it looks like.
What the?
Ooh. Whoa. Am I gonna be able to fight them? No ways. Epic. Epic. This game just became a combat game. What? Painting combat game. Oh man. What is the time? Okay guys, checking if my paint can do anything. No, it can't. I'm gonna end here. Things just got really real. Oh my gosh, look at all these ones ahead. Thank you so much for watching. And we will carry on this last chapter on the next episode. Cheers, guys.